approaches! Saint, the glittering throne of the top dog. Oh, see how his cap shines. He surely has the paint we need.
I'll go.
But beware. The top dog's not to be trifled with.
Stay put.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Heavy.
them!
Let's go!
top dog gonna take his head?
So sleek, so slender, the curves. I think the profane camps of the Scrotus hordes should be destroyed. Mysterious tracks can mean only one thing. Convoys! Cowardice! He's pulling back! Even the littlest ones are armored up!
You wanna hurry up?
Hey, I was gonna kill him!
Come on, she's fixed for tricks! That is where we shall find the hull they call the Wild Hunt.
How'd you hear about it?
Rumors and mumbling. Old chum keeps his ear to the ground. See? Ear to the ground. Proportions!
Hey, intruder! What's up, gas toner?
Stay. Guide the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
A walking scout. Welcome!
Shit. You want to escort us as henchmen?
Not if we outrun it.
Oh.
Nice!
You've been keeping it busy, Drive. Keep it up and our deal stands.
Abomination and a waste of good metal. Cats! Even the littlest ones are armored up. Headlight of thirst.
Lo! Here comes a wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light. To the circle of the brave, the skilled, and the quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
tank! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored.
Thank you.
She's in pain, Saint. I'm gonna fix.
Your debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. It'll be a few men for days.
Next up, Gas Town races, and then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will, huh? My black fingers and bent form leave me out. Not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the...
I'm ready to race.
Excellent. Tonight, we race! His own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge!
Locks in place, guys.
He vows to snatch the crown, the core, and the concubine from our champion! I give you... people know, and the blood flows!
Cart has bite.
Hans, what we got?
Got the old thunder tip horn, big hunk of ammo, no mas.
That gonna be enough.
Will we? You just pick the targets, real boy.
Total. Got no quarrel with you.
No matter, wheel boy. Them is the rules.
Oh. Who the hell is he?
Tonight, the great prize of Gastown will be delivered by someone very special, dear to us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him! Return to us from the afterlife! Bask in his glory, O Gastown! He who has conquered death like his father before him! Immortal! An Olympian! A Godhead!
All this time, you were hiding out there.
said you were good.
The fox thief slithers out of hiding. See me.
See what you have done!
You took my car.
Your car? No. My car! My land! All here is mine! You put this blade in my skull!
Champion. Not yet. You'll get well, and when you do, I can't another for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by.
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Who it's you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
This
one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. The mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky Dee, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
You have no right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Hey, it's my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech! Let me just say!
I gotta find it. Make sure the car is safe.
Magnum opus?
Oh,
she's good. Good and safe. But that stank come. He done hid the big chief.
Woman. That woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here, somewhere.
Do you know anything of someone...
Grim times, Saint! Reduce the threat of Lord Scroters. It would be golden in the eyes of these folk. What a great glory! In pain, Saint. I'm gonna fix.
You want a pink eye's jockeys? We'll smoke you all out of the bed.
Bring it back down! Now it's my turn!
Oh.
about killing. Like smashing brain bags, do ya? Maybe I'll smash yours.
Get over here!
Drying out. Need water.
Someone here! We got company!
Stay put.
Come on.
What's that? We got company!
Thank you.
wastelander!
This is it.
Oh, this place chills me to the bone. Unholy and profane.
stay here. I'll go on by foot.
city of Friar.
Grotus may come to kill us all, but the icon you brought will give us the favor of the gods. Hey, is it true that the war boys blew a hole in the wall knee-deep?
As you can see, the icon was retrieved. The gods favor us indeed.
I'm excited about it. Just pull food up from the water every day.
Apparently, wildfire is over.
There's a convoy coming.
I don't like
fuel truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. Figure they're fixing to blow up our gate.
You'll need to pack a punch to deal with those fuel trucks. I've told Hunchback Little Camp Carburetor he can use whatever he needs to put together that massive demolition grill he's been pining for. Assist, and it's yours to keep.
Really clear out an entire nest of buzzards to get that steel.
He's a killer. I see it.
Behold, I've got the grill ready to install, Saint. Just say the word.
Thank you.
It is you.
Champ. Champ!
Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stank Gum's garage.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it.
Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Look.
Get it down and get out. Generator needs juice to run. Up there. Inside. Let's get this thing to the Hunchback. So better be. And this is the only place that makes sense. Excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see. Ah, yes.
Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll have kept her safe. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Cute.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
duster! Long shots stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard. Believe me for saying, Saint, but we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Car ain't done.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back for the drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit, Saint? Saint! Answer me! We risk too much coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Saint! It's not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
That must be it.
The underdune. We came here before and almost found our graves. To tempt fate like this, Saint. To abandon gospel for luck. It is to beg for slaughter. Praise be. The gate is locked up. There's no way for us inside.
We run through it.
Oh, no. In this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Thank you. going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Fine. Stay with the car.
I'm going back to deep fryer.
Jump like it. He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
Safe now, kid.
Hey. You know, if there's another one down here with that name,
Glory?
No. Down there.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three.
looking. Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Your mama's name is Hope. Red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on.
Through here. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
I'll stay.
Thank you.
gone? Please, let us go.
Come on. That's our ride. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the staff. He your papa?
He was an old man. And he was friend to me. No daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. That's smart. But why the underdude?
Mama had a scratchy map. A safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. Old man was killed.
You did good. You survived. That's where Mom is at.
Gas Town? Gas Town safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is.
Stay with me and my mama?
No.
Why? We can be three. You can be father.
No. I travel alone. Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
Our beacon is returned, and the warm embrace stands ready to deliver these people.
Where's the car? Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
trusted the hunt. Hunchback better be here, and with the car. Can I? Should never, ever trust nobody.
You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankgum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die.
No! I don't touch it. Always added by the finest artiste.
Oh, and there's a surprise for you. I'll tell you, as my blade peels away the first layer of your skin.
What are you talking about?
No match for me!
Myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum was...
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confirm. But what could... Oh, acolyte. What did I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tanks back here.
So?
So? Where would Tom Bucket be? What's my...
It doesn't matter anymore.
Sage, I should have trusted you. I'm sorry. You tell me sorry. I was scared, Sage. The Opus, I was scared for her. Talk to me. What are you going to do?
Thank you. Think of me!
Thank you.
Let's go somewhere else. Anywhere. There's nothing for us here. Please!
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Those saints. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags and desperate unholy movementations.
Blood bag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
Scrotus, I will tell you where to find him. Your fame walks on its own, and your shadow has grown. And my blood has fueled legend. Scrotus is settled on roadside of the Purgatory Flatlands. Too weak, he said. A spent shell. Bring his corpus gratis to the organic mechanic and let the blood serve. Now my blood returns for you, Scrotus. Now my blood returns!
Saint, are you sure about this?
Thank you.
How's it going?
If I had better tools, I'd be done by now.
Thank you.
angel's corpus is burning and bleeding!
You want to hurry up?
It would be if I had better equipment, huh?
Thank you.
Shoot! Shoot! Now. breathe life back into her lungs still. Black fingers will heal her, say. Here.
Come on! What?
Juices flow! Her valves are a go with the cuttering pistons blow by blow! Yes!
Get off! Just one chance to get her!
Yeah! She will die! Oh, sweet!
Get off!
Never! I would rather breathe my last breath than watch her die! I am her protector! Her savior! No! Sage! Sage! Please spare her!
Until death.
This is no way for her to end! No! No! Please, me!
You know how. Kill. Kill him!
Thank you.
I said, the magnum opus is tuned up and ready to go. Shall we take her next?